on, guys. Evertech here. We are going to be putting some tires on the car today. I got these off Facebook for $40. Got our Harbor Freight tire changer. We're going to be putting these in the driveway with these anchors. Jaden's got his Bauer hammer drill. Man, you think that's going to go through like butter?
I don't know, because the battery's so dang small.
Definitely due for some tires here, so let's see. All right, you're gonna have to stand up the jack stand, Jaden, and you're gonna have to mark the holes, bud.
Oops. This thing's taking forever. Dang, makes the bad sound.
Yeah, sorry, bud. Junk.
Well, better switch to the Walt.
Here, now we're gonna do something. Hold on.
I'm using the Walt next time, stupid Bauer.
I'm gonna pre-drill this thing.
It ain't dead.
It's dead.
See? It ain't dead. You hit something.
It's dead.
Great.
Battery's terrible.
It's because it's the smallest battery they make.
Whew. Boy, that is super hot though, man. Wow.
Should we change to the Milwaukee?
Yep. Time to get some real tools.
This is battery power, so battery power is not bad. It's just used. Oh, I got some dang I'm trading in. I'm going to get me the dang. I know the dang Ryobi wouldn't do no better.
Alright, guys, got the holes drilled. We're about ready to put these anchors in and see how they do. Solid place. I know. I know it's a problem. That's all you need. You don't have to go no higher. Don't go no higher than you need to.
About a quarter inch off the ground.
That's all you need.
Just so that it doesn't slip. Yeah, that's fine. All right. This baby up.
gotta do that when you're putting them on.
That's how I draw stars. And I put it over here. Did you cut them out? Do you have to have the center on there?
No, oh, that's center, buddy.
Yeah, do you need it in there? The declaration?
You want to put that through? Alright. Don't take it all the way out because they'll probably shoot that out.
I know. Jerry, you gotta know something. I have a whole file of all these things. From the garage that I collected from all the tires.
Oh, really?
Yep. From the Jeep, everything. So I have like 40 of them. So trust me, I have a lot of those. So if we lose it, it'll be bad, but we'll probably find one that'll actually fit it. Dang, take a while. My thing have to take it out and then just dang use the glove to hold it.
That's it.
I don't want to shoot because it's like right on the edge. The other one. Yeah, that one. It's like right on the edge. Oh, there it goes. You got it.
Just let it sit there. Just let it sit there for a second.
Not very much air in the other one. Is it squishy yet?
Just give it a second. Still watch your face. You don't want that to shoot
still
up.
Still hard as a rock. We'll put on the middle. Little star thing.
No, we gotta break the bead.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's break the bead.
Yeah, it goes.
I'm gonna have to go get some soap and water.
Maybe not.
Yeah, but you're gonna need a cheater pipe on that. Oh man, you getting
cheater
it?
Cheater pipe.
Man, look at you. You getting it?
Yeah, I'm getting it.
Hold on, let me get you a pipe.
A pipe for what?
They give you more leverage, man.
I got a pipe right here.
No, this one. That's too heavy. Here. Shoot this, bud.
I'm getting it pretty good by itself.
Okay.
It must be loose from when before we did it.
So I'm sticking the other end. There you go.
Still might need some soap and water later.
I'm going away. Yeah, about right there. Go. Yeah.
Oh, what the?
Oh, man. Look at that.
One hand and nothing. Man, oh, man. It is looking good. I guess it's because the camera, it likes you.
What?
Okay. We've been here.
Oh, we forgot to break the...
Oh, God.
Forgot to break the
Was that the reason it was so easy?
No, I don't know.
Maybe I'm just... Jeremy, maybe I just got stronger.
Oh, probably. Break this.
Probably what happened, because I get stronger fast. Not when I have to lift it.
Well, that's good, because I'm getting weaker.
Well, I'm getting over here getting stronger. You're taking it down.
You don't need no soapy water.
I might not.
I thought you don't need no soapy water. It's a kid saying he don't need no soapy water.
Well, you sure you didn't need no soapy water?
You ready for the big gun to come in? Nah, don't pull it out.
No, you ready for some soapy water? I couldn't. Probably because you're stronger than me.
There you go.
Crap. I can build the tire swing on this thing.
Put it there.
Hold on. We're running me some soda water for this.
Yep, hold on. Can you go make some up?
Yeah. No grease is on it. I guess rid of grease and it's soapy water.
Alright, you need to look on there and see if it's got a direction. Directional. It'll say on the tire.
It's got
let me see.
It's probably on the other side. It's probably got the goddamn wrong side. It does. It's pointing this way. Get him on the ring. That's the thing we'll be sliding on in this. Alrighty.
See if it's over there on the table.
Oh, you keep it all open. Keep it over there.
Wait a minute, maybe I see it.
It's over there?
I found it.
Is it in there?
I can't reach it.
Oh, you're all trying to. Wait, where's it at? Oh, yeah, I see it.
Alright, I forgot last time I used this that I broke our tool, so we're going to have to weld this up real quick and fix it. Alright, I got that cut. It's still pretty oblong, but we'll just have to make it work. I'm going to take this over to the lathe and turn it down so we can have some support there. All right, I got this pretty, so basically we need about, 27 millimeters. And we are at, like we're at 30. So, I'm gonna take, 3 millimeters off. I got our little plug made. Probably should have made that bigger, but it should work. Hopefully, once I get that welded in, that'll keep this from breaking again.
Thank you.
is. So I'm gonna change the tires yourself with the Harbor Freight tire changer. I wouldn't do it if you were worried about the rims. I don't know, maybe there's a better way to do it. But it definitely scratches mine up, but I don't care. And if you do enough of these, you're probably gonna break this thing. Looks like my weld held up okay. Guys, all you gotta do is keep your bolts with your tire changer, and the next time you're ready to use it, you can just bolt it on down to the concrete and you're ready to roll. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope this helps someone out there. Have a great day.